Hello guys, SBTR here and welcome back. Last episode we conquered the Pacific Sphere. Just unsure of where to go now. I mean, I really want to reunite all the East Indies here. I'd love to. But I think that's a job for after. I do feel like we need to help here. But okay, finish that. Okay, close. And 3.1 million, we get plus 60%. Okay, that's a fair bit. 1.8 million. 5.8 million. This is what we need to get up. Yeah. Unfortunately, there are just too many ships. And that might be our big problem. But I am thinking, oh, I'd love to go after Canada. Okay, so these are our defense troops for these will be called the Pacific PSDF. I like my abbreviations. Okay, so first of all, get yourself at the port. And then, where's our outer ring? You boys can get yourself here. You boys can get yourself here. You boys get yourself here. Here. And here. Basically got an Audi. Okay, so that's everything researched, I think, isn't it? Oh no, no way near. We don't even have tanks. Yeah, so I really need to make a decision here. And it's, do I capitulate Rwandesia? Okay, 10 we'll have to do. This will be my army 2. Second army, and yeah, you're the right colour. Royal Marines. mean, we could just sit and wait, but it's not something I like to do. Okay, we'll get this double agent. And you're going to go and show us what Canada are doing, please. Don't know, is America going to... No idea which way they're going to go. Could do them declaring war on Canada pretty soon if they're gonna. Okay, you guys, we're going to cancel that order. Much I'd love to. Not going to happen. So let's start one from here to here, please. And this is all jungle, right? Sweet. That suits us, and it's very hot. Who has all these ships? It's up to them what they want to do with him. What else do they own? Ah, Corsica and Malta. Actually, I'm thinking... we're going to give the Union of Britain Malta, of course. And end that turn, and then... Socialist Republic of Italy gets Corsica. Done. Wow, there's just no way they can win this, surely. it may be so silly. Okay, they have fringe ones. We are whittling them down massively. What about these chumps? They can't have more, many more, surely. God, they got loads. What's your factory count? Okay, you've got quite a fair few factories. We'll just keep taking your convoys. There's just no stopping my little sphere of influence, is there? I don't like that. That's a bit buggy. That's because it's the end of the world. Ha! I've never noticed that before. I mean, what I am tempted to do as well. Can you guys, if you start your own fleet, let's see how well you do at convoy raiding here. In fact, yeah, convoy raid here. Okay, so we have 24 ships. Where are you going? Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Okay, you... I'm going back to plan A. that, we've got no chance. We could starve these out, but there's... Well, if it will get them, we'll get them. You guys might as well just go straight to here now, actually. Such a shame. Okay. didn't you? Of course, that goes to... does it go to Spain or does it go to Italy? Italy. Or does it go to France? Corsica's been given back to France. Now this is the biggest problem with this mod. They make some of the dumbest decisions ever. Like Canada. I just banners. Due to his decreasing health and enduring a series of leadership arguments which have rocked the Australasian Council of Trade Unions, JB Miles finally agreed to resign his position as leader of the Maximists. Before his resignation, Miles was virtually powerless as the chairman, with those who suggested that his successor, Lance Sharkey, was the one who slowly eroded Miles' leadership. What has been broadcast so far implies that Miles' resignation was far from willing, but questions regarding the matter are so very far. Very few. Despite this, Miles has reaffirmed his commitment to the Maximists and will continue to support them. Too bad. Okay, cool. Tread notes done in a couple of days. Very good. The tread note is going in this in the what? In the what? Awesome. Do we start to get things like this? Probably should. You can go here too. American trade deal refused. American government has rejected our proposal and refusal to sign the trade treaty. This is a sad day for the Australasian Union. Stuff you then, America. Do you know what the annoying thing is? I'm not going to be getting any war score for this, but we are literally single-handedly taking out everybody's convoys. That's a massive deal. Especially when they're trying to fight over here. Okay, we're pushing. Soon, all these Canadian troops are going to run out of supplies because they're going to have no convoys. So might me, so might we, may seem. Okay, you've got 1,000 convoys. You've got 1,000 convoys. You've got over 1,000, so we're fine. You, on the other hand, got 212. You need to start using them wisely. Um. I have a sneaky suspicion. How long are you gonna be? Come on, hurry up. Because right now we have 80, 90, 100 ships here. Seem to be 105 to their 78. Hurry up, guys. Mean, I've got sneaky suspicion. Lewis War. Okay, looks like Australia is starting, Canada is starting to calm down. Hurry back, guys. Here they go. Okay, yep. 97%. Okay, we're just storming through. We should have done this bloody ages ago. Very nice. Okay. You guys can no longer look at that anymore. And then if you will, come back to here. You can no longer look at that as well. And you guys can come back to Hawaii, please. You no longer have to patrol. Come back in your reserves. Okay, so these got like a bit of a mixture between, I think it's Canadian, British and American. What's going on in Hawaii? Okay, we don't have radar yet. That's something else we're probably going to want. There's no way these guys are going to hold. Actually, they might. They've got a couple of ports. Problem is, ships there. Enemy ships there. It's just... no chance. You guys can move when you're there. You're not ready yet. See if we can save him. Get a little cut off up there. Okay, they've got quite a few troops here now. What's going on here? Just you two, please. Oh my God. Really lagging. Yeah, they have no port here, do they? No. So, it's game over. It's 100% it's game over. Okay. Pretty sure that's what it'll be. But we'll soon find out. Now then we may, oh no, we won't. They just saw a supply. Thank you. They do have some pretty rad defence. Come on, lads. Push through, push through. Yeah, man. Well done, guys. Okay. Okay, so whereabouts is all that bloody fleet on? Ah, protecting Canada. There's just nothing on this side. Invasion goes from Canada to Victoria, right? Yes, level 7 port. And your forces are dwindling. Okay, so the Americas is your stronghold. Okay, Hawaii comes first. So you boys come and guard here, please. You boys can come and guard. We're not going to need this. The South African Federation has capitulated. Alceste d'Ambrés has announced that the cowardly South African nation could no longer withstand the presence from the overwhelming presence of Italian forces throughout the country, the South African government chose to flee the country and has gone into exile. The main forces have capitulated and the Socialist Republic of Italy is now in control of their home area. Though the war against what is... And the Social Republic of Italy is now in control of the home area. Now the war against what remains of the Entente continues elsewhere. This is a great victory for the Third International. Certainly is. But guys, I'm going to end this episode there. And I think that will be a good finish for the last episode. Hopefully next episode we can take Canada. So we have the plans in place. So I hope you're enjoying it. And please like and subscribe. Goodbye.